Hi folks, let us see how to prepare a development environment for reactjs on a Windows PC. For the purpose, we will need Node.js and an IDE. In this video, we will use Visual Studio Code. So let's start. First, open a browser and go to Node.js official website. From Node.js website, download the latest long-term support version, which is at present 18.12.1. The Node.js installer file is now downloaded. Let's open this file. Click on Next. Accept the terms and conditions. Click on Next. Click on Next to install Node.js to default location. Keep the default selection and click Next again. Then click Next again and finally click on Install. Click on Yes if Windows asks for permission. As the installer is informing that Node.js has been successfully installed, click on Finish. We can check whether Node is now installed on our PC by opening the command prompt and typing node --version. As you can see, version 18.12.1 is now installed on our PC. Exit the command prompt. Now let's install Visual Studio Code. Navigate to code.visualstudio.com. Click on Download for Windows button. Again, the installer file will be downloaded to your download folder. You can go to the download folder or directly click on Open File link to start VS Code installer. Let's click on Open File link. On the installer, select I accept the agreement. Click on Next. Click on Next to install it on default location. Next. You can choose additional tasks if you like, otherwise click on Next. Click on Install. The Visual Studio Code is now installed. Let's finish it and open Visual Studio Code. First time it will open automatically. You can now close the browser. Now since Node.js and Visual Studio Code are ready to use in your PC, let us now create a default React app and see if we can run it. In Visual Studio Code, open the terminal by clicking on New Terminal option. As you can observe, we are in C:\Users.tsp. This is our default location. Let's create a React app here. Use the command npx create react-app myreactapp. press Y. Let's wait till myreactapp is being created. So now your first React app is created. Let us navigate to the app folder. Now let us run the default app. Type in the command npm start and press enter. Click on allow access. As you will see, VS Code is starting the development server. The React app is successfully compiled and now it is loaded in the browser. We can visit it on localhost 3000 port. Let's open the browser and you can see the React app is now loaded. This is how you create an initial React app. You can open the file explorer. Click on open folder and the documents. This is the folder my React app. Select this folder. Here you can see in your React app, the default files and folder structure is already present. You can start writing your code in the source package. There is a public folder which contains the default index.html file. This is the root ID. Here you can create your own components and develop your app.